back to my channel. Today I would like to introduce some burgers, Chubby's Burger. They are truck, and I like it's like located in close with Ward area, like between Kaka'ako and Ward area. They like really good menus. So I ordered 50s burger, chop fries, and also I got a little milkshake. It's really good. I already tried. They look amazing. I was so excited to eat. So this one, this burger. Oh my god, it looks so good. I'm gonna eat. Tastes so good. Like this burger is really basic, like they have beef, tomato, lettuce, and cheese. But really, like, I think the sauces really taste good. Like, it's simple, but it really tastes good. I feel like it's different with other burgers. Okay, let me try fries. So good. And this fries has their sauce and onion and cheese, but it's really good. So this like onion and like cheese and like, you know, it's like combinations really good. Yeah, I love this kind of fries. Like, I like normal fries too, but this kind of like fries is really good. And this oil shake is amazing too. There's whipped cream, like oil. There's like some flavors, vanilla, strawberry, fruity pebbles. So actually, I used to love burgers like when I was single. Like, I love burger. Like, I went to like all of burger place like every 2 days or every week. So I tried so many burger shops. So like once like everything like it became a week in trouble, I definitely go to Seattle and like introduce all the burger place and yeah, like cafes stuff. I really like, I was so foodie at the time, like than now. So I wanna do that. Also, like, I got haircut yesterday. So everything opened up, so like I went like salon, like, you know, just that day, and then like I got haircut, and because like my hair is so heavy, so I wanted to cut, but I love this hair. Yeah, it was really good. But I have to go to nails, see like now like my nail, just like there's just 3 or 4 like staying, like, but other nails like it's gone. I have to get that. Also, I wanna get eyelash too. It's like I'm just like putting my eyelash, but I wanna, you know, like do extension. Yeah, that is my life currently. Yeah, just like that. I hope you guys enjoy. The burger was amazing, and yeah, it's really like I really like recommend this burger shop if you come to Hawaii. Yeah, it's really good, amazing, and it's really cool, like food truck. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys next video. Don't forget subscribe, and please push like or comment, and please visit my Instagram too. Bye bye.